Okay, so yesterday I installed Unity and I can't find it on my desktop. Where is it? Where is Unity? I can't find it. It's one of these icons. Ganguro, LeFusion, and Spark Painter. Whoa, I wonder who made that program. Let's see, here is Unity. First time opening Unity. What is this here? On disk. Standard assets, example project. Okay, let's open the example project. Continue. What is this? What the hell is this? Opening project, known matching editor installation. What? I don't know what that means. I have no idea. Unity is crazy. How long is this going to take to open? Wow, and here is the project. It's a car. How can I move the camera? I forgot how to move the camera. Okay, here it is. Right click moves the camera, and it seems to be some sort of racetrack. Okay, I'm gonna play this and see what happens. I'm Sparckman, by the way. I forgot to say my intro. And it's a car. It's a gray car. Okay, you press up and he accelerates. Son of a... Back in the road. Back in the router, Sparckle man. They got the mouse out of the way. Oh no, I was distracted. Oh, it's a loop. Is that a loop? I think it is. Can I go through the loop? So I went in the loop. Ah, I fell. Okay, how long does it take to fall back into the... Can we knock this thing out? Yes! It has physics. Of course it has physics. It's a racing car. Or is that a Lamborghini? What is it, a Maserati? Or is it just a Ford? Is that a Ford Mustang? It's a super... Oh, wait, you can go through the ramps. Let me see. Can I... Oh, no, it's some sort of like... I don't know what kind of car that is. It looks like a... It sort of looks like a Mustang from behind. A Ford Mustang. See if I can jump this thingy. Whoa, we got the brake lights, reverse lights. Okay, so let's see if we can do this. See if we can do this. Okay, here we go. Can we make it? Can we make it? Oh, I almost made it. This car is not texturized. It is not texturized. Oh, let's try that one. Let's try that one. I'm not good playing games in the morning. It's too early for me. Okay, let's see. I gotta stop getting up so early. Okay, let's see. Sleep, people. It's a good thing. You should try it sometime. Okay, all you need is a bed. Or sometimes just a couch. Depending on your girlfriend's mood. Alright, it's over there. I got past. Alright, let's go over there. Let's try to line it up. Can we make it? Whoa! We're on the ramp. We are on the ramp. Ah, and he didn't make it. Why make those ramps if the car can't make it? Do we have some sort of secret accelerator or something? Come on. We're getting closer. Can he make it? No! Oh, screw that. Wow, how long does it take for this car to fall? I think it's fine, but the physics are a bit off. Oh, we can use the WSD buttons too. Can I control the camera? Changing the camera like this would be good for a Finance Freddy's kind of game. Alright, so this is the example file that comes with Unity 5. It's some sort of gray racetrack and in a car. Whoa, I like the lights. I like the lights. Okay, and that's what happens when you open Unity 5 for the first time. This is the example file. Which is almost like a game already. I guess I should finish my unfinished projects in Unity. I haven't touched them in a while. I'll post another video later on today. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.